is right and fitting, Witcher, that the Duchessa summoned and you came.
I think I shall say tittle it all and go hurt sheep.
I shall smash the plunderers, scatter them to the winds, and drive them from our...
To kill a brave man is an ignoble deed.
I swear on my honor, I shall smash the plunderers, scatter them to the winds, and...
Greetings, brave hero. I am Raphael de Sermann, and I am the Ducal Camarlengo.
I'm Geralt. So what is it you do here?
I pay the knights errant.
For what?
Our knights want of the roads protecting Toussaint from bandits and monsters. It is fitting and just that they be recompensed appropriately for these toils. Note, sir, that should you successfully smash a hands, save a brother knight from peril, or extract a captured merchant from the hands of cutthroats, come see me. You shall be rewarded. Speaking of payment, my most heartfelt gratitude, sir. Compensation for your sacrifice.
Curious, but where do the funds for those payments come from?
The Ducal Treasury, of course. Her illustrious Highness Anna Henrietta assigns great value to bravery and selfless patriotism. It is her standing order that any knight may receive a wage. Pardon me. Financial compensation for his dedication to defending the Duchy's internal security and order.
Wouldn't mind a glance at your books. Ones you're willing to sell, that is.
Thank you.
See you later.
Go in peace for a night.
Smash the plunderers! Scatter them to the winds! And drive them from our duchy!
Better to avenge Sir Milton than to indulge in mourning.
143 care the two.
I vow to fight the Hanses to the death. Mine or theirs.
I think I shall say tittle it all and go hurt sheep.
We men are the monsters now.
Do you know my schism? It's gone.
You'd best behave, Krim. You're in.
Came out of Oxford Academy with high honors, yet any broad shouldered lump turns more around here. Peace.
And I'll drink to your health, Richard.
Remember me? I lent you coin for wine.
You smell that?
Those are the vapors of Tusk.
Beaver, booger me.
Say you call the Duke of this, the Duke of that, don't the Duke of talk tittle.
Why are you here, Witcher?
Witcher. Slaying monsters is my job.
Brave and humble! Oh my! Oh ho ho ho!
Run this vineyard all by our lonesome?
Oh no! My father's the vintner. Oh, an excellent one too. I merely help out.
So where's your father?
In the hospital, after he was wounded by those monsters. But he gets better by the day.
What are you offering? What can I buy?
The best herbs in all Toussaint!
Take care.
Please, do stop in if you're ever around.
I'm going to save with my hands! Watch your stone!
Strapping glass.
You helped. Thank you, Witcher.
I lent you coin.
I came out of Oxford Academy with high honors.
My, do I ever feel like doing absolutely nothing.
Faster.
Run, Roach.
Harder not to crack!
Me blind. I would be gone if not for your aid, comrade. It is right and fitting, Witcher, that the Duchessa summoned and you came. Yes, my lord. Welcome. Yes, my lord.
Come on.
The women will be restless.
Fetch this empty debt, sweep up here, box it all.
Hey, Tony Champion, the bells must give you one hefty reduction.
Come evening, I'm off to the bells, quick as a flash. Those girls can't wait to see.
Hey ho, Master Witcher!
A job is like a lady. You can always get a new one.
I'm going to save him, man! Watch your stones!
Hey ho, Master Witcher! Hey ho, Master Witcher!
Proud on the nurse.
Hey ho, Master Witcher!
You're so great.
You, sir, are a witcher. The very one the Duchessa summoned.
Guilty as charged. And you gotta be someone who wants something from me.
It's like you read my mind. You see, those caves are like cellars the gods carved out for their own stores. Spacious, dry.
Just some monster lives inside them.
A soothsayer! Gods be kelted, a soothsayer. So, will you help?
Might help, might not. Depends on whether we can agree on a fee.
Well, nearly there. Well, near. Good. Yes, so be it.
Sure, I'll see to it. For the sizable reward I foresee you giving me.
Off to the hells, quick as a flash. Those girls can't wait to see me.
So? Well?
Problem solved. Shalmar that lived in the cave won't pester you anymore.
Superb! I've gained a warehouse, and you've gained my gratitude.
Mind showing me what you're selling? See you later.
Ah!
bees got their nest here.
On evening, I'm off to the bells, quick
I'll
as a flash.
I'll finally be able to drink in peace, and I'll drink for your health.
To reconcile, that's one thing, but to start making wine together, it boggles the mind.
Thank you.
You'll frighten me, kiddies.
Drink! Give me a drink!
Take it easy. Hey there. Run, Roach. Giddy up. Whoa there, Roach. Not so fast, Roach. Damn, something's seriously wrong here.
what they pay me to do. That's it.
They scoffed at you. My friends from the north, but if you hadn't come, they'd still be wet in their britches with beer. Thanks, Shadows.
Our head positively whirling.
Some nastiness to me. Not even a draft horse. I do what they pay me to do. That's it.
The Dutch is small, but do you know any who's not heard of our wines?
Well, it's hard on the nerves, eh? That's why you're so great.
Not so fast, Roach.
Damn. there's a witch in these parts.
Do they say what sort of devilry she works?
The sort that can turn a lass into a tree.
Maybe I'll seek her out. I caught my man staring after a bath mat the other day. If the witch can turn that milky skin to bark, that'll put an end to his old clink.
Fetch this impotent sweep up here. Botch it. Thank the gods, Witcher. Thank the gods for you. Apologize.
They summoned a witcher. Well, why not? Who's to tell the witch how to spend their coin?
Look at that. Just look.
Hey, mate.
I wouldn't mind if that beast devoured me.
Praised be our Lord Lepiota. You come in his name. You are his avatar.
Nope, just a witcher who happened to be passing through.
By the prophet's intervention, he was your guide. He nudged your footsteps here.
If you say so.
What shall we call you, hero?
I'm Geralt, Geralt of Rivia.
Geralt! Lovely, it rings. Sacred it sounds. Do you thirst or hunger?
Let me see what you're serving. Take care now.
You are sorely missed already.
Finally be able to drink in peace.
Fetch this into it, sweet mouth here.
Watch your leash, it works.
The sword that can turn the last into a tree.
There's a good chap. Thanks for the help.
What's up, Kitty Ice?
Shake the gods. Geralt of Rivia himself. My grandpops can't believe it.
Ah! Don't push!
Be saved from a terrible fate.
Yes, yes.
And my grandpops can't believe it. To be saved from a terrible fate by Geralt of Rivia. You keep it evermore. Sure, go on. Drink up while you're young, coin in hand. Make like a ball of yarn and unravel.
Sure, go on. Drink up while you're young, coin. Drink up while you're young, coin in hand.
Witcher, save us from the beast!
Go, go.
Ah! I lent you coins.
Me?
This shall drag him too long.
His nail is snapped! At him!
Let the archer sweep him!
Thank you.
nothing.
Circle him! Circle him!
come to Pappy?
Snitches. It's a witcher!
Thank you.
the bombs that did you come here? Die, sleep tickler! For Starling Strachan's hands! You stand no chance against us!
Now keep calm.
I know,
but that just is fake.
That doesn't mean you can twirl and cut.
Keep calm. Start no brawls.
brings peace to our domains. Flout its writ and rot in chains.
Seems you did our work for us.
If it was your job to exterminate them, yeah, I did.
They were like an ulcer on Toussaint's derriere. Loath heartbeat. The most cankerous of them all.
This loath half-breed, part elf?
You might have had a look before you tore out his innards. He was called half-breed, rumored to be half-elf, but in truth, who knows? Besides, how is one to know a half-elf? By one normal ear? One pointy? I've no notion.
Probably right.
You mean they really have two different ears?
No. You really don't know a thing about them. Mind if I have a look at your goods?
Be my guest. I've top-notch armor. But as an expert, you'll see that for yourself.
Make armor to order?
Of course. If I didn't, what sort of craftsman would I be? Just tell me your needs, and I'll make sure to meet them in full.
So long.
Thank you, Master. Lothar breaks hands. Now, that was a mean bunch of harlot boots.
Keep calm! Start no brawls!
Running riot. Our duchy values peace and quiet.
Best cure for the beast, a witcher.
Oh.
Go, go. Stench.
Friend, I thank you once more for saving my body. Yes, friend.